Guess what's next? So, you've all had one of these, and those of you that haven't, there are plenty of spares, so don't think that you're going to get out of this. Okay. So what is it with the bow ties? What are we doing? Well, we've had some cheesy videos, and I think you'll all agree that Rupert was born to wear a bow tie. But maybe not me. There have been some imagination around the rumours about what we're actually doing. I think the first person to actually guess it was Will. I don't know where you are, Will, but you got, yeah, there you go. I had a pretty good poker face at that point when he put the idea to me. What are we doing? Well, has it got anything to do with Movember? Well, let's find out. I want every one of you that is actually sporting one of these. Those of you at the back, rest assured, this is a marvellous moustache. Those of you at the front, keep your mouths shut. So, everyone who is doing Movember alongside me, I would like you to stand up, please. And those of you that are sitting next to someone who is doing Movember, tell them to stand up. To the stage, my brethren. What are we doing? We're doing a world record. You know this, the rumour went round. We are going to be breaking a Guinness World Record. And I've got to try and work with you and break a record. We are going to tie as many bow ties as we can in 5 minutes. The target's 379. There are about 500 of us. We have got about an hour to do this. We may attempt it two or three times. We won't attempt it anymore because this is going to be like herding cats, I can assure you. So, once we get to 380, we've done it. If we get to 380 in the first attempt of this ball, we'll have another go. But if we get up to 500 in that first go, I'm killing it, and we'll do with that. Okay? So, and there are adjudicators, we've got Guinness here, will be able to work with us and check that it's all right. Okay? Guinness has it represented. I want to see what this lot can do first. But there are one or two people that I've been really impressed with from watching in the office. Those are the people that can actually do this and do it like that. Kim, where are you? 90-second wonder. Kim Al, I would like to the stage, please. Juliet Fur, where are you? Come on. And Sarah Cox. The reason I've asked these ladies to come up, these are going to be your coaches. As a bit of fun, we're going to see how these guys do. So, let's give this a go.
Next
up! I reckon we got about 75% there. If we do that across all of you guys, we'll have the record. Simple as that. Right? So if the quality is the same, going forward, we will achieve this. I'd like to introduce you to Brad from Guinness. Brad, over to you.
Stephen, thank you very much for the introduction. As you've heard, I'm the official adjudicator from Guinness World Records. It's my pleasure to adjudicate this one for the most bow ties tied in a single place. So whenever you're ready, you can start them off.
So it's important, once you are tied, just stay and stand in your group. Your steward will count you. If they say your tie is not good enough, the referee is always right. Okay? The steward is right. It might mean that you have another go. If you see someone else's that doesn't look quite right, it just needs a bit of tweaking. Tweak it! Yeah? Okay. Okay, right. So, our adjudicator is going to time us. I'm going to jump off the stage because I want to get in the group and I want to be part of this record, okay? So, are you ready? Do you want to count us down?
I will be
just going. Right, everyone ready? Let's do this thing. Go!
Thank you.
Stewards now need to scan everybody, check for quality, count the number, and come back with a number to our colleague here.
We're good, sign that, bro.
Fantastic. That's not... Right, big cheer! Hey!